Hi friends, welcome back. Born Pretty sent me some stuff and I'm so excited. Let's see what's inside. If you guys remember, I actually bought some chrome powders from Born Pretty, like on Amazon, and I swatched it. I'll have the swatch video linked for you if you want to catch up and like check out what I got. And I loved those chrome powders. So for them to like send me some stuff, oh, I'm so excited. Thank you, Born Pretty. By the way, girls, if you noticed, I haven't been posting much because a lot has been going on. Good things, of course, thank God. So we have a lot of catching up to do with this video. But first, let's talk about what came in the package. So first you've got these dual-ended brushes. The middle one actually looks like it's like for acrylic in my opinion, and the one on the right looks like it's for gel. But in the other end you've got the liner brushes, and I'm so excited to test the quality of the liner nail art brushes. I also got some full cover tips. They're like stiletto shaped, and I'm always happy to get some full cover tips. You can't go wrong with them. Oh, by the way, me and my little brother and sister went on like a little day out, and we went to the town. We had like so much fun. I ended up taking my brother to get his haircut, and then we went for a KFC. It was so delicious, so yummy, and I was stuffed. But then when we got home, I started filming, and then my mom mentioned that there was like ice cream in the fridge, and I was like, we could always have room for something sweet. Okay, moving on. So I've been wanting this liquid chrome for like a while, and just when I was about to buy my own, they sent me some. Ugh, so happy. And I don't know why I'm swatching it on like a little wipe. Ugh, I don't know. But I have actually filmed a video with my little sister doing like some simple back to school nails, some chrome French tips. I'll have a little picture for you. That's the next video. It's fully edited. It's up, uploaded. It's going live right after this one. So make sure you're subscribed. Okay, moving on. Now this box says gel polish. In my mind, I'm thinking it's like a gel polish in like a little pot, you know. And when I opened it, I thought it was like gonna pour, you know, like a thick gel paint, only for it to be like some molding gel, you know. And just like with the liquid chrome, I wanted to buy this, like it's in my cart. Well, not anymore obviously, but like I'm so happy. It's like 3D molding gel. Like I'm thinking right now of like all the sets I'm gonna do with this. Ugh, like the sky's my limit. And also I love how full the pot is, like it's not half empty or anything, like it's a decent size. And also I love that it's pink. Okay, moving on to the polishes. I got two. First things first, I love the packaging from like the actual like yellow packet. It's so cute. And then the bottle is white and gold. And then you can like see the polish through like the front. Oh, I just love it. I love this, is like the perfect polish bottle. And I got some magnetic cat eye gel for the first time. And I got my little magnet stick. Ugh. You have no idea how excited I was this entire swatch. Anyways, let's just get straight to swatching it. By the way, the consistency of the polishes are perfect. I'm not just saying this. They're not too thick and they're not too runny. Like, they're not runny at all, so I love these polishes. Really pigmented. I only needed one coat, as you can see. And then to test the cat eye gel, I actually turned the exposure on my camera all the way down so it can be really dark and I can like catch the little silver. Even though the rep did say that I should put the cat eye gel on top a color, like it shouldn't be like on something plain and see-through, but like it's just me, like curiosity, I wanted to see what it would look like anyways. But yeah, I'll definitely do a set with a gel color and then the cat eye gel on top, like doing it properly. So yeah, I feel like I talked so much, but so here's everything I got sent. Thank you so much, Born Pretty. Honestly, they just like saved my life on like a lot of things I wanted to buy. The links to everything will be in the description box. Literally, click the link, get your stuff, and I've got a code as well, like a discount code, so you can get everything much cheaper. So yeah, let's get straight into these nails. Here's everything I'm going to be using. First, I've got my 2B Glam pink poly gel in the shade Sweet Talk. Super pretty. I love this poly gel. Now, when it comes to these, there's something special I want to do with these. I'm not going to tell you. You're going to have to see when it comes to the nail art. But just bear in mind, I want to use this for something experimental, something innovative, creative, scientific, artistic. Just magnificent. Okay, you guys are gonna see. Oh, as you guys can see, we're doing duck nails again. I told you guys I was like a convert. I'm like a full-on duck nails enthusiast now, like you already know this. I said it's my like first ever set. Okay, before I let you guys sit back and listen to some music, let me get this off my chest. I am so happy. I'm so grateful to God. Girls, your girl's in nail school. I want to shout, but like there were people in the house. Your girl's in nail school, guys. I'm so happy. All my days. Now, I started nail school at the start of September. So that's why you notice I haven't been posting. I was trying to sort out like, you know, my commute. Because guess what? It's like in a whole different city, like 8 hours away. I have to get on the train. On the train, it's only an hour and like 30 minutes each way. I know. it's a bit of a mission, isn't it? Like I said, I'm like downplaying it a lot, like, oh, only an hour 30, but like, ugh, I have to get up like 5:30 in the morning. But you know, you have to think futuristically, like, this is gonna be worth it, you know, like, I'm getting certified in like my passion, and the college is so nice, so lovely, my tutor's lovely as well, like, I love everyone like in the group, it just feels so like perfectly orchestrated, you know. So I have to trust the process and trust God in the process. And thank you so much to my mum, she's bought my case, like my carrier case, my products. I have a picture of the like, the one she bought for me. She like called me, she was like in the shop, she's like, is this like what you're looking for? I was like, yes. She's like, should we get it? She's like, it's silver, like, it's not there. I was like, get it, because you know, I wanted like a pink one, like, you know, something cute, but she's like, it's just silver. I was like, get it please, please. So she got it for me. So when I go back to college on Wednesday, by the way, it's on Wednesdays and Thursdays, only 2 days out of the week, so you know, yeah, you know, that's all right, that's decent to be fair. But like, it's so much fun. I'm just so excited like to see where this goes, you know. So yeah, anyways, if you guys like started college, started university, a new job, like, what's going on with you guys? I'm just so grateful, I'm so happy, like, just thank God for me, honestly. So yeah, in our last lesson we just had to sit down and do just pure nail art for like the whole like day. We're told to like pick our designs and like come up with whatever we wanted, but like the theme was September, and obviously because it's my birthday, that's why I chose to do like a birthday themed nail art, you know, thing. Like, it was so freestyle, like, it was just so funny. I'll post the pictures up on my community wall like after this video, let me know what you think, like. But yeah, anyways, that's where I've been, that's what I've been up to, and I'm so grateful for like my rep at Born Pretty, Cynthia. She's so lovely, she was so patient with me. It's been like 2 weeks, I'm like 2 weeks late with this video, like when I was meant to post it up, but she's so patient. She's like, I understand, like, you're starting college, blah, blah, blah. She's so patient, so thank you so much, Cynthia. By the way, I really want to do so much with the stuff that was sent to me, because she sent me a lot, didn't she? Like, oh, I'm so happy. There's like so many creative ideas running through my mind when I look at the stuff that I got, especially the like molding gel. Oh, I can't wait to use that. So yeah, that's it. I've talked for like, I don't know how long. I'm gonna put some music now, let you guys listen. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Speak to you guys soon.
Shine together, told you I'll be here forever. Then I- sand under my umbrella.
Work, work, work.
Okay, so here are my nails. It's been like 3 days. Anyways, here are the polishes I'm going to use for the aura effect in the nail art. Now, can you believe it took me almost like a week to finish these nails? Because I was waiting for these star charms to come from Amazon. The seller wasn't like selling it with Prime, so I had to wait like the regular like 3 to 5 days for delivery. And I got them in silver and gold. Like, aren't they just perfect for like Y2K effect and McBling nails? They're just perfect all around. I think they'll go so well with Christmas nails as well. Like, I just had like the vision when I saw these star charms. They're also pretty cheap as well. They were like £3, I think. So yeah, so happy with these. Now let's move on to the fun bit, which is the nail art. Okay, so I wanted to do aura nails, and obviously I haven't got an airbrush machine. I do want one, I really do, but you know how it is on the channel. Improvise, we're gonna be creative. So my plan was to use what I had on the desk at the time, which was my foundation sponge, and I was gonna take my gel brush and wrap the sponge around it, hold it secure, and then dab it into the polish and create my aura effect on my nail. But no, it just wouldn't stay. I don't know why. I kept trying and trying. I was like also scared to break the rubber band. I didn't want it to snap because I think I only had like one other one. I just couldn't risk losing them. So I grabbed my old nail clippers and I thought, okay, I'll use the bottom of the handle. So I thought, okay, it looks a bit like a finger, so let me just try and use that and see if that works, like if it's easier to wrap the sponge around. Clearly didn't work either. I don't know why. Maybe the sponge was a bit too thick. That's what I'm thinking. If it was like a thinner, flatter sponge, it might have like wrapped around easier. But anyways, I thought, okay, let me use my finger. This is like taking too long. Let me just get on with it because I was like losing all the storage in my phone. So I mixed my polish and then I used my finger instead. And it was kind of working, kind of, I guess. But it wasn't working fast enough or like as nice enough as I wanted it to. Plus also, you'll see like the little breaks in the sponge on the nail. I just wasn't feeling it, honestly. So after like a couple tries, I just thought, you know what, let me just go to my good old faithful blossom gel method. Then I opened my blossom gel and it was like stiff. It had like dried out on its own. I'm like, what on earth is going on? Like, why today of all days? But anyways, I just threw that to the side, like behind me. I thought, like, it's gotta be something. Like, I'm gonna figure this out. I know I am, but like, ugh. But yeah, I thought, let me just use top coat. Because when I did the water effect nails, the top coat was what we used to create the like pool effect and like spread the white polish. So I grabbed my top coat, put a layer of that on, and then as it was spreading slowly, like super slowly, I decided to like go in with this like sharp dotting tool and like help it spread a bit quicker, you know? Just sort of pushed it around, pushed it to the side a bit, you know? I just sort of sped up the process. And do you know what? I actually really like how it came out. I really, really do. See, that's the thing about not giving up. So I'm proud of myself for this, for pushing through. By the way, I just had my birthday a couple days ago. I'm so happy, so grateful. Did you guys see my birthday nails I posted on my community wall and on Instagram? Your girl's 25. Wow, 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 wow. I'm just grateful to God though for where I am. But I don't know, I'm just so excited for life, for the future. See, I'm gonna let you guys watch more of the nail art. Now we've got through the aura effect bit. It's pretty straightforward at this point. So listen to some music. I'll speak to you towards the end. So hot, girl. Your body so fast, so let you move us the motion. Bet it that way. Bet na boya dum jen potion. Let work, 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 work. Let you dance and be babi, 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 ba. Let you beat me, dirt, 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 dirt. Let you blast it on the kuyo, ula, ula. Baby, baby, do the work, 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 work. Let me have the work, 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 work. We'll be right back.
say you're bad gal. You're real from black gal. To me, you're bad man. Tell me so hot gal. Your body so awesome. Let me move on slow motion. Bet it that way. Bet now go ya dum jen potion. Yeah, work, 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 work. Let me sound be babbly, 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 babbly. Let me be dirt, 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 dirt. Let me pass it on to you. You hula, hula. Baby, baby, do the work, 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 work.
Tell me you be work, work, work.
Alors, qui dit étude, dit travail, qui dit taf, te dit les thunes, qui dit argent, dit dépense, qui dit crédit, dit créance, qui dit dette, te dit huissier, lui dit assis dans la merde, qui dit amour, dit les gosses, dit toujours et dit divorce, qui dit proche, te dit deuil, car les problèmes ne viennent pas seuls, qui dit crise, te dit monde, et dit famille, dit tiers-monde, et qui dit fatigue, dit réveil, encore sourd de la veille, alors on sort pour oublier tous les problèmes. Allons. Que c'est fini, car pire que ça, ce serait la mort. Quand tu crois enfin que tu t'en sors, quand y'en a plus rien encore. Est-ce la zik ou les problèmes? Les problèmes ou bien la musique? Ça te prend les tripes, ça te prend la tête. Et puis tu pries pour que ça s'arrête. Mais c'est ton corps, c'est pas le ciel. Alors tu te bouges plus les oreilles. Et là tu cries encore plus fort, mais ça persiste, alors on chante. Alors on change.
So here's the finished look. You already know I'm so, so in love with these. They came out so well in the end. Thank you so much, Born Pretty, for sending me some lovely, lovely stuff. Let me know what you think about the nails. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.